Yeah, bro.
I've been loving you for such a long, long time. And there's been many times that if it wasn't for my wife, we could have a good time.
You have a great wife, baby.
Yes, I know. Where is she?
She's over there.
By the way, that's my wife over there.
Yeah.
That blonde girl with a big smile. Give it
up. She's a real nice wife.
Oh, yeah, she's a great 28 years.
Yeah. Mazel tov.
And the funny thing about it is her brother tried to hide her from me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, me and her brother been friends since I was 18 years old.
Woo.
And he never told me he had a sister.
Ah.
I swear. One time he came to visit me in London, I said, man, I saw some pictures with this beautiful girl. Who's she? He says, shit, who is she? I said, that's my sister. So the next time I came to Israel, I came to his house with her, and he says, what you guys do together? And I go, say, since I've been loving you for so long, woman, love, show us I'm you singing this song. I gave you everything I got. Might not be a lot, and you wanna leave me, run on to mama. I call you one time, two times, three times on the phone. So if you don't love me, if you don't love me, don't call me that. What you guys?
Daphne,
Yeah, baby.
The girl power.
Oh, yeah. I like it.
Let's do the song. Let's invent the song together. Yeah. Let's do it together. Come on.
Okay, baby. Let's do it together. Come here. Now we go power. Wake up.
Shatiti Abe Khalab. It's my daughter's from my wife's side son. And I love him. He's my boss. He come over and say, Saba. Saba, let me make a Tavishne Artikin. And I have a kid share him up here.
I will
me.
I will.